Good. Oh, raw butter. Where did you buy that? At a store?
It's in California. It's Sprouts. Oh,
so you got Whole Foods.
So, do you want to eat something now? Because I'll eat the ground meat.
Yeah.
Can you
take it? We gotta eat it too. I thought you had to cook ground when it's ground, or no? As long as it's grass fed. Okay, it's the one you buy at the store. That if it's the one that's organic, that one you have to cook because they mix it up with like possible. I think I remember.
It's supermarket.
Yeah, supermarket ground beef. Like
this is from the supermarket.
No, not grass fed though. The one that's not grass fed, the regular one.
Yeah, that
one I.
Walmart, I believe they even add red dye to it because it gets old, and then they add red dye to it to make it look.
Yeah, that's what I saw. This, I'm like, why fresh. Doesn't this look like super red?
Yeah,
because it's natural, right?
Yeah, it's
there you go.
But it should.
Yeah,
it should. The meat at Walmart never gets old because it's red dye. It's crazy.
Gotta put on the double jacket. Oh. I'm just filming the phone.
To heat it up.
Oh, you have to heat
They have to heat the raw milk. I mean, the raw milk.
Like pasteurize it?
Pasteurize it.
Is it good or bad? Better than what you get in Germany.
It's about the same.
Really?
Yeah.
That's good to know.
Sometimes the hole doesn't.
What about the shell?
Sometimes
you peel it out
perfectly. Sometimes it opens perfectly.
Okay.
You don't need to use your fingers.
Yeah, yeah.
And you just suck it out.
Oh my. Oh no.
If the yolk doesn't come, then you make it a bit bigger.
Okay, so I gotta do that. All right, I got it. I was vegan for 3 years and now I have superhuman powers. Huh? To him? To fruit. We got a vegan here and we got a. I'll sell you.